So, let's go and see what's going on in Turkey. I was yesterday busy with the drive, but I fell asleep on top of my keyboard. So, let's see what's going on now. Update 136. Okay, it's done. It's already on my thingy. 38,000 kilometers around Europe, now discovering the Baltic. Let's go. heading towards Istanbul now. this Kania is one of my big favorites. It's the 730 horsepower engine, and it can pull up to more than, I believe it was like 96 tons, but that's only on the 4x4 configuration, so 8 wheels, and there are only 4 turning. So yeah, this one is like my big favorite, but I have got the long version, so my tank can hold up to 1200 liters, and I have a range about 2400 kilometers. So yeah, talk to you in a bit. I need to focus my head on the road. See you soon. Well, talk to you soon. Yeah, sorry guys, my battery was dead. So, now we're going to continue this route to Istanbul. I hope no more crashes. And yeah, I will talk to you in a bit. Welcome to Turkey. Almost. And now off to the border check, and then onto the weighbridge. So, this is going to be like an easy thing, I hope. So yeah, I talk to you in a bit. Passport check. This is going to be a heavy load, I think. I hope. I think. Onto the weighbridge. Tons. That's heavy. Istanbul, Istanbul. Fuel stop ahead. I need to tank my little beast back up to full. Let's continue this road to Istanbul. As Geldin is Istanbul. Bardzo piękne. Thank you. slipstream. New route, new challenges. But on the wrong road now, trying to turn back, and we're going to head on the right road to our pickup point.
Thank you.
see you all next time.